York Attorney General David Gla sser as Weinstein Company CEO is unacceptable.